I think it has to do with the hunger and the wanting to get it done. You know, keep getting quality at bats, keep swinging a good pitches in the zone, keep controlling the zone, and just that desire to do it and do it correctly and do it on the field.
Go next to Justin Shackle.
Miguel, what is the feeling like in the dugout watching your teammates churn out this type of production?
Miguel, y cuando la ofensiva produce de la manera que lo hizo esta noche, ¿cómo se siente el dugout, las vibras, la energía en el dugout?
Oh, de verdad que divertido, eso es lo que nosotros tenemos que hacer siempre, porque, o sea, a todo el mundo le gusta ganar y de verdad que divertido, siempre estamos, o sea, se ven, nos vemos diferente y eso es lo que necesitamos.
It's so much fun, you know, winning is fun, you know, and you feel that, you see it around, guys are producing and we're on our way to a victory, and yeah, you definitely feel it. You definitely see that how much fun you have when you're winning.